keep it real simple, keep it real simple. Bring everything right back to ground zero. Cause it all comes down to this. Love God and love people. We live in a world that keeps breaking, but if we wanna find a way to change it, it all comes down to this. Love God and love people.
Though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love, I have become sounding brass or a clanging cymbal. And though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith so that I could remove mountains but have not love, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and though I give my body to be burned but have not love, it profits me nothing. Love suffers long and is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not parade itself, is not puffed up, does not behave rudely, does not seek its own, is not provoked, thinks no evil, does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth, bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. But whether there are prophecies, they will fail. Whether there are tongues, they will cease. Whether there is knowledge, it will vanish away. For we know in part, and we prophesy in part. But when that which is perfect has come, then that which is in part will be done away. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see in a mirror, dimly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, but then I shall know just as I also am known. And now abide faith, hope, love, these three, but the greatest of these is love. Valentine's Day is coming up, and on Valentine's Day, we see a lot of hearts, and we give away Valentine's Day cards and all sorts of fun gifts. And what I wanted to share with you as we make our art is that the greatest gift is God's love, right? And it is actually knowing God's heart. And we know that God demonstrates his own love for us in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. That's what Romans 5:8 says. So as you do your art project, I just want you to think about and remember God's love for you, and ask him to fill you with his love and to use you to share his love with others.
Gotta keep it real simple.